It's only just begun. Money Digital and Joseph Cotton.